the spot, but people kind of dug it the last time I was up here, and so I'll just do that one again. And it's kind of about being on the road and then getting off the road and then deciding that you kind of miss some of the road, so you open yourself up a bar and you bring in a bunch of musicians, and then you find yourself back up on the stage again. I kind of thought that would happen when I got old, but it didn't. I'm just sitting on my porch. But I wrote a song about 25 years ago called I'd Like to Buy Me a Roadhouse, and this is it.